Hi everyone, welcome to Botany Insider. So this particular video is a quick update for the June 2023 examination, and the update is regarding the filling of the examination forms and also for the correction window. And the update is that initially the last date for the filling of form was 10th of April, but now the last date for the filling of form is 17th of April 2023. So if by chance, because of any mistake, because of any problem, you forgot to fill the form, make sure that you fill the form by 17th of April, because the reason could be that the OTP was the major problem for various students. So this could be one of the reason. In addition to that, for the correction window, initially the dates were different. Now the correction window will be opened from 19th to 25th of April. Remember, these are the two major updates that we have received recently. Make sure you do not forget the last date for filling the form for the June 2023 is now 17th of April. Okay, so all the very best. Good luck, everyone. In addition to that, there is no change in the exam dates as according to the latest circular. So exam dates are the same. The exam would be held on 6th to 8th of June. So keep your studies on the same pace. Just remember, the last date for the form filling is now 17th of April. Okay, this was an update from Botany Insider. Thank you for watching this video. Good luck and all the best.